मैनी अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड द एबिलिटी फॉर लाइक इन द प्राइवेट सेक्टर वी जस्ट शो आवर एबिलिटी टू फ्रंट ऑफ द पीपल एज लाइक सागर सर सेड अबाउट द लाइक जॉब सेक्टर एंड अदर थिंग अबाउट द एटीट्यूड एंड ऑल द थिंग सो डू यू नो सर वन थिंग अबाउट दैट देयर इन अ गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर करप्शन इज गोइंग ऑन मच मोर एज कम्पेयर टू प्राइवेट सेक्टर एंड वी कैन से द प्राइवेट सेक्टर नो करप्शन गोइंग ऑन वी कैन से लाइक दैट बिकॉज वी नो वेरी वेल इन द प्राइवेट सेक्टर वी हैव टू जस्ट put our on strength, on ability, on capability and on our strength, which is we have. We have to show, as like our Gaurav sir said about the like strength. So yeah, strength and he said about like our ability.
So, good evening to everyone.
Hi.
And I'm with the favor of government sector. So, according to me, government sector is much better than private sector because it gives the opportunity to work in a like a public sector. You can work like in a huge manner. You can serve your job to the public. And also, like you said, in most of the people corrupted in a government sector. I don't think so. In private sector, there's lots of people who are corrupted. Like, I want to give an example of IIT Institute. It's a private sector, and also people are know that only if there is 50 students who are getting the education, only 20 or 30 students get the education on the institute after, rather than left student not get the admission in the colleges. So they are also doing the business and also taking the high charges. It's also called the corrupted people. And about you said like the strength in also government people who are working in a government sector, they have to need to work on strength system because like who is doing a serving job in army sector, they have to need very good stamina.